are told of Hades, whose very name inspires fear and penitence, reminding us of the inevitable fate which we all share. I, however, mean to tell you such a tale. Listen carefully.
Goodbye, Father. To hell with this place. Whoops. Get out. Try and stop me. She is. It's got to be her. Then here goes nothing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hail, noble cousin. Now, let's get you from that miserable place. I'll see that all of us upon Olympus do our part, beginning here with me.
You can't hear me all the way where you are, goddess, but thank you. More trouble. Show yourselves. Show up, I guess. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
You've got quite the fighting spirit in you there, I have to say. Most intriguing, and yet no surprise for someone born in hell itself. You come on out of there and tell me all about it. I'm a fellow student of death, you see.
Not yet. They absorb my blood. That's what you get. That's mine. Louts. Thought I won't miss a couple coins. I'm hurt. Can't heal myself, but I can fight.
Damn it.
I'm home.
Well.
Back already.
Welcome to the House of Hades, where... Wait, I know you. Guess that means you died out there, huh? Well, don't be sad, though. Pretty much everybody dies sometime.
Some of us more than others.
Stupid boy. I told you nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead. So how was your wanton ransacking of my domain?
Greetings, Father. My ransacking was a delight, thank you for asking. So I'll just be on my way again.
Be on your way indeed. What do I care? You shall never reach the surface. Go, see for yourself.
There's a good boy.
The dog has enough troubles of his own.
Infernal watchdog Cerberus regards the underworld prince with mixed emotions, from purest joy to deepest melancholy.
You watch over things for me, won't you, boy? You know I'd take you if I could.
You've returned. Good to see you, lad, despite the circumstances. Remember your training out there. The pain of death is but another obstacle.
And fear is for the weak. Take care, Achilles.
The House of Hades, that dark and lavishly appointed lair of the underworld's king, is home not just to him, but to his willful progeny.
You know I can hear you, old man. Father's chambers, Always locked.
Stay out of there.
Has to stay shut like that.
You have come home. Do not despair, child. Such setbacks are inevitable and may be overcome with effort and with time. You made contact with the goddess Athena. She shall be true to her word.
I believe it, Nix. I'm grateful that you put us into contact. I know you took a considerable risk in reaching out.
The risk is not to me. I expected the Olympians would involve themselves in this eventually. Reveal to them no more than they already know. Are we understood?
Yes, we are.
Then go.
Hey, Room. I'm back.
The bedchambers of Prince Zagreus lie in a perpetual state of utter disarray, despite his lord and master of the house repeatedly insisting that he pick everything up.
Oh, come on. It's not that bad, is it? I'm wide awake. Night and darkness guide me. We can't do that yet. The power of night. Okay. Nothing here yet. I need more chthonic keys for this. I can escape through that pink window there. I can do this. I'll figure something out. Ready. Thunder. Is that... Is this really him? Okay. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Greetings there, young man. Look, your father's always been rather difficult, and he's not so much as called in quite some time. He'll have a better home where you belong, here on Olympus. And to help you on your journey, have my blessing.
Lord Uncle Zeus lending his support. Never thought I'd see the day, or night, whenever.
Composed of such innumerable, ever-shifting, interlocking chambers, the underworld of Lord Hades all but guarantees the dead shall there remain until the end of time.
Good thing I'm not dead. The underworld's power. Each exit has its own reward.
Wretches!
Let's see what's in here. Something back home. Heavenly Archer I know of. Well, several, really. Anyway, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
I heard about you. Look, I'm not like all the others on Olympus. The power of the hunt helps keep me company, so maybe it'll help you too.
The power of the hunt sounds like good company to keep. Of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Why, hello, hello there, little godling. I have to say, you're quite the specimen, and so I've decided I shall aid you for the moment. You interested?
Interested? In the power to break hearts? Sure, I don't see why not. They got me. No way to patch up. Got to keep going. This far. Gemstones.